Hello everyone, Alex here from warrenoffkeys.com, and in this video I'm going to show you how you can remove fields as well as how to rename fields within your MongoDB documents. So throughout this series, we've worked on this very basic project here. A link to the GitHub repository where you can find this will be in the video description. And real quick before we start, if you do need help with anything, feel free to leave a comment down below or ask in the warrenoffkeys Discord server, and I'm sure someone will help you there. So to get started, we can look inside of my schemas folder. We have one simple schema called user schema. Here we have some very basic information that's being stored, such as the email, the username, the password, etc. Now let's say that we wanted to go through and rename the password field to just pass instead of password. Obviously, this is just an example. You can rename whatever field you want, but we're going to use this as a basic demonstration. So going inside of my main file here, I have some code from a previous video. I'm going to go through and delete that. And so now I just have this very basic project here that just simply connects to MongoDB. So here we're going to access user schema and run an update query on it. So await user schema.update. The first object is going to be the filter or the condition, which is going to be able to find the certain documents you want to update. If we leave it blank, it's going to find every single document within this collection, which is what we want. And then afterwards, we're going to have a second object, which is going to be the actual rename that we want to do. So we can say $rename, and then this is going to have its own object. We want to say password is going to then become pass. So if I save this, I can then go into my console and I can run this with node index.js. Okay, so it says that update is deprecated, use update one or update many. So I'm going to change this to update many. This is assuming that I want to actually update every single document that is going to have the password field here, which I do, so I'm going to use update mini. This is just a warning, so it should have still worked, but I'm going to run it again just to make sure that the warning went away. Okay, so there's no more warning. Going back into Mongo Atlas, I can then click on find, and then we see our password was moved to the bottom and it says pass instead of password. So that's how you're going to rename a field. So next, we're going to try and actually remove this field entirely. So we want to change the rename operator to unset, and then we need to actually specify which field we want to remove. So because we just renamed our password field to pass, we can get rid of this and we can type pass, and this requires an empty string. So I can save this, and then I can run my code with node index.js. We get no errors. Going into Mongo Atlas, I can then click on find, and we see that the pass field is now completely removed. And so this is how you are going to rename fields as well as how to remove fields on your MongoDB documents. Thanks for watching this MongoDB tutorial. If you need help or have a video request, feel free to leave a comment down below or ask in the warrenoffkeys Discord, which will be linked in the video description. If you want to learn more about MongoDB, you can consider clicking on one of the videos you see on your screen now.